Police are investigating after a woman was hit by a train in Hamilton. This happened this afternoon around 4:30 on the tracks near the corner of Pershing and Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard. Police are not saying why that woman was on the tracks or how badly she was injured.